I said yesterday, this is not a 1 or 2 day fire. I listened to the news last night on my way back home at 12 o'clock, and there were some comments that they're going to tackle this fire and it will be out today. I'm telling you, it's not going to be out today. I don't know, it's difficult to say which areas are we going to contain today. We're going to try our best, but you know, people think if the flames is out, the fire is out. It doesn't work like that.